Today I would like to thank many masters that has been in contact, Aikijujutsu masters that has made contact concerning the last video that we published yesterday with Shidoshi, Jordan and Gusto applying some interesting techniques, advanced techniques on a method called Rouya. Some of the questions concerning this method will be explained today, and I would like to thank all these masters that has been interested concerning this method, and I will explain how this method is asked on test for Shidoshi. Then, first of all, Rouya no Ho is composed, this Rouya from two kanji. One of them means owl, and the second one means snake, the Ya means snake. This old snake name, Ho, comes from method, then it's the method of the old snake. These old snakes concern to the name that the people from the Yabu line used to name the elders, the aged men that being Aikijutsu masters were not capable to move as fast, as powerful, as wide as a younger warrior, a younger Aikijutsu practitioner. Then they needed to be in a place with a more base situation, and they were not capable to react like this younger man. And the key here is that of course the enemy will be the same way that the younger one will be also a strong man, will be applying strength on the holes, applying with a powerful attacks, strikes. Then the reaction, despite of being slower, it cannot be performed in a wide way, in a wide method, and it couldn't be also powerful, need to be also like an old man reaction. Then in this case, the techniques used to be placed on seiza or any other position, but without any kind of wide movement. And for example, if in this case, Sensei Rebecca Onesmas, if she tries to hold on her hand on Yakuhan mi te kubitori, my reaction need to be as strong or as capable to remove any kind of condition of powerful attack. If, for example, I try to do something like that, I would be more restrained, and the reaction will be maybe some strikes. And of course, the stronger man in this case, it's the role that Sensei Rebecca is performing. It will be for me as an old man, incapable to resist what is happening here. Then, from this position, we need to react on a gentle way. These methods, as being old man, it cannot be confused by what is the Osoi methods of Aikijujutsu. Osoi is an adjective on Japanese that means slow or means old, in a way like it's later. Then the methods don't have any relation, because this Rouya no Ho is applied when you need to restrain, to control with a powerful submission, a powerful imprison, but performed by all men. Then in this case, when we are here, the first thing that I will do is I will make a move having this elbow to the ground, having pressure on this position, and also this is the console, because after that, of course, when the enemy feels on this situation, on this position, she will try to react and she will try to attack me. If I am on that position, I have the condition to do it, to being safe on first time from any kind of attack. If you could see what I have done, it's no movement of the hips. In fact, when in test, for example, the jury tries to ask about this method, usually ask for being on another position, like that for performing, for not being capable of a fast reaction. We need to apply, like if we are on and we don't have conditions maybe to extend the legs on a powerful movement, on a quick reaction, and we need also to be more static than usually we could be. Then, one more time, from Yakuhanmi to Kuituri, what I will do, it's a movement. She is really holding very strong, but my movement, it will be to make that the energy don't be in the same point. Then in this point, I move and make that the elbow here be in the will be stick at the ground at the same time that my hand it's holding here. I'm capable to react. From here, it's so common that my knee go forward in order to control. The normal reaction here, take a look that my leg here has entered wide, and the normal reaction will be also to trying to strike here. Then I don't have to do any kind of movement. Take a look that my legs are being making a pressure on the arm here in order to control. And when the other arm is coming to me, what I will do is I will pass downside my arm. Take a look that this don't require any kind of wide movement. If I have to do something like that, it won't be something that an old man could be capable. And after that, we have to sit down comfortably. This is what the master used to call to sit the energy, is to say to go down, and this make a very, very powerful stretch of the body. They usually also employ some kind of controls on the fingers like that in order to perform a powerful control on the hand and also visit and control here on the scapular area, the scapular waist, that you will see on that position being sit and also the control. In as I have explained, on the test, the jury used to ask about the partner to react in any condition. For example, if we are graphed right now on my monotete cubitori, say both wrists here, what I will do is I will move, and from here I have this position. Take a look that I haven't applied any kind of movement. In normal Aikijutsu, of course, what I will do is to move and also control in, for example, on this position, like that. But this is normal Aikijutsu. Don't have any relation with this. This is the key to understand the difference between the normal Aikijutsu or any kind of another study and this Rouya Noho. From here, what I will need to do is to apply with a very wise way my inner force, and that the strength of the enemy be directed to the right point. Then in this case, one more time, what I will do is to move and I will have this control. From here, it's important that to have this control here and make her to pass and sit to this position. When we have this don't require any kind of strength from my side, but also we are in a powerful way to control. We could ask maybe the partner if he could react in any position, maybe if she could maybe try to attack me from the legs or replace herself in order to react or maybe trying to draw attention. But if you could see, this hand is controlled between my both legs and the other is controlled and also placed on the ground. From here, my movement will be to replace both hands in a parallel line and make her to stretch the body. If we are on this position, anyway, any movement that I could do like that or whatever, it doesn't matter because she could replace maybe the waist and escape from here. Try to escape, please. As you could see, if I don't have strength enough or weight enough, of course she will escape. Then this is not a right position to perform. Then what I will do, it's I will stand, both palms will be on the ground, but the key here is to join my my legs in order to control that. Of course I could come here, I could move, I could do whatever, and also to control and put it also to the ground and replace in any position that it will be comfortable. And from here remember to sit, to place the energy in a proper way. If you could see the positions, remind us like a snake. Remember that this method is the method of the old snakes. And of course, we have to apply wise strategies like the old man, very experienced man, very experienced masters from Aikijujutsu used to apply in order to perform the controls and being capable to restrain the enemy in very, very painful positions and also break, also do whatever, but only applying with very soft movements without any kind of wide hip movements or waist movements that will be not capable to perform by all men. Then this is a quick explanation about the basics of this method called Rouya no Ho. I hope that these explanations, these tips have been profitable for all the masters that has been in contact on these last hours in order to know more about this method. Thank you very much, and keep watching our channel and videos. Thank you.